me fail your course. If I fail it, that's one more year in this school, sir. Please help me.
You missed a major test claiming you were ill. Sadly, I don't believe your story.
Sir, just tell me what you want. I'll do it.
Remember, my daughter, as you are going to school, please make sure you face your studies. Don't waste your time following friends, going to parties, or following boys.
You want to rape? Rape now! Rape!
Darling, you almost got raped last night.
What?
What were you doing with that Irene girl? Don't you know that girl is a runt girl?
I hear you fix things.
Fix things?
Look, Eric, or whatever your name is, I do not have time for pleasantries. Now name your price.
Well, it's fine. You'll have to get someone else to do it for you. My hands are full.
Can you imagine? Eh? That boy turned me down.
Which boy?
That Eric boy. I actually offered him money and he turned it down. Can you imagine?
And if I find out that you cheated, I, Dr. Badmus, Orelekwe Ajayi, I will personally recommend you for suspension and also hand you over to the law enforcement agency for prosecution.
What are you doing here? Don't tell me you're now staying in the same room with Big Mama's girls.
And what is it to you? Eh? Where I stay is none of your business.
You had the audacity to come into my territory and pick one of my girls. Put on a fire.
Hey! Why did you send naked pictures to my man?
Give me a chance to love you the way you deserve to be loved.
Can't you understand? I do not want to love you anymore.
I can't stop what I do. Okay, this is who I am. I can't change it.
Thanks for coming.